to a reaction video. This reaction looks like fun. Something about some of the hedgehog animals. If you haven't noticed, if my head is about to get married, I'm going to stop once and for all before that ever happens. With a reaction that you have never seen before. Subscribe to Terminal Montage if you haven't already. The link will be in the description so you can watch it for yourself. So, even if I didn't react to anything, who else would? I saw that Sonic watched it. Anyway, let's get straight to it in 3, 2, 1. It's that pathetic scientist, Dr. Eggman. Or Dr. Ivo McCormick.
Have you located the Chaos Emeralds yet?
0101010110101.
I don't know what he's trying to say.
I'll be there soon.
Oh my god. Wasn't he's been destroying some robots?
Chili dogs.
Chili dogs? Oh, Cybert's ugly. Oh, he snapped his neck. Oh, that sounds like it really hurts.
Didn't anyone ever tell you not to play with fire?
Shut up, you stupid hedgehog.
You're too slow. You're too slow.
Oh my god.
Chili dolls. Thanks.
Oh, yeah, too many. Hi. Are you waving back?
Activate the springs.
All right. Ew! That's disgusting! Oh!
Enjoy the Totino's pizza rolls, Sonic!
Oh, he's drowning in cookies! He's drowning in pizza rolls!
Eat the Totino's!
Tails, that pushy fox! That fox face looks just like him with a metallic look!
Understand!
I think it's a stress. Ew!
Prepare my ultimate weapon!
Why you throw poop on his ass? This is disgusting. It's not as easy as I did. But this is too easy.
You're rude!
Why you throw him off?
End of the line, you rotten hedgehog!
Oh, rotten hedgehog, I say.
The Chaos Emeralds are mine!
I don't think so.
No!
Wait, what's going on? What the hell? Sonic! Holy
this shenanigans! This is the power of the Chaos Emerald!
Apparently not. Whoa! I didn't know he could be that scary as I am. I could probably use that. And this is true and that's the end. You know what they say. Cyclops, excuse me. Cyclops, chili dogs. That's what I was gonna say. Anyway, the next video, I think the second last video I have to react to for now, is when he was his mole by Apocahawk. I do not know who Apocahawk is, but let's go ahead and start the video already. I just wanna know what this is. So, apparently, it's probably, taken from, Toy Story 2.
You're fired!
Jerk! Get out! Can't even jump on your line!
there seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
They're all woody. Woody and Buzz are friends. Oh, that's a solid Star Wars fan.
For your own safety, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Ow!
Oh, really?
Come to me, my prey.
You are just my prey. My thing. No, we're not. There we go.
Delicious hot schmoes.
Shit.
They're called s'mores.
There's memes everywhere.
S'mores.
Schmoes.
S'mores.
I really like just making memes.
Has anyone found what is schmoes?
Yeah.
Keep looking, dirtbags. Dig deeper. Negatory.
You're cute when you care.
Oh, not in front of Buzz.
Whoa. Let me pause. Oh, he's making that face. Okay, anyway. So, on the other hand, Bo is dating Buzz, but Woody wants to date Buzz, and Bo wants to date Woody, so that's why Woody told Buzz to break up with her. Thomas is right, it has a bunch of drama. Let's continue. So.
Woody and Buzz Lightyear!
So play nice.
Oh, yes.
No.
Oh.
Nice.
Are
you trying to look like a secret agent?
Secret. Nope.
Okay, Woody, let's go.
Owie!
Let's leave Buzz to play with his toys.
Oh, he's Mr. Potato Head, Mr. Potato Head.
Boy, hold on!
Boy's fake bird.
My bird.
I already saw that.
Draw that man in a man suit.
Okay.
It's the man! Man!
That man, man. Chicken man.
The snake in my snake. What do you? I'm a fish.
A fish, huh?
Look at, that's me.
What face is that?
It's too fast. How could you even tell what's on?
I can tell.
I realize it's also. It's also seen. It's also shown in the Disney. There's some different Disney shorts.
Giant chicken!
Draw your own map, loser!
I'll do my best, son.
No, Buzz, you're my son.
Of that Emperor Zurg.
Geronimo!
I don't think so.
Toymon.
And beyond.
Useless. Was the baby son proud?
Did Woody give up when you threw up in the back of that moving van?
Oh, you had to bring that up.
No, he didn't. Now let's move out.
Xbox.
Oh, right, yeah, the Xbox happened to
the Xbox.
Magically
wow.
In front of you.
Yeah!
Nice.
Don't think just because you're a girl, I'm gonna take it easy on you.
Oh, my back.
You stop this at once. Drop.
Ow. That's what hurt. Eating a hot dog. Is that a hot dog?
Projects, I know you've signed up, but you haven't announced.
It's like printing my own money.
Printing your money? That's illegal.
When somebody once told me,
don't get your
wreck.
Yes! Yes! You got a deal!
Stand alive! Stand alive!
This way. What makes you so sure? I'm Light Buzz here. I'm always sure.
Light Buzz here, huh?
All right. I don't. Look, I'll do it. All right, fine.
And that's up to your guy on the boat. 7 o'clock tomorrow night on the East Dock. Make sure he gets it right.
7 o'clock.
One.
He would.
One.
No, don't.
Sheriff Woody.
What kind of music is that?
What's going on here?
Buzz, guys!
How did you find me?
Hold it, right there. He's been trained by Zurg himself to mimic my every move.
Very funny.
You're not a collector's item. You're only worth 2 cents.
Was.
You're not a toy. You're a thing. A stupid, little, insignificant thing.
Oh, really, huh?
Somewhere in that pad of stuffing is a toy who me. Life's only worth living if you're being kicked by a kid.
A kid.
I traveled all this way to rescue that toy because I believe they're schmoes.
Or schmoes, huh?
S'mores.
S'mores, huh?
They are schmoes.
This is my only chance.
To do what, Woody? Watch kids from behind glass and never be loved again? Some life.
Buzz, YOLO! I can't stop Andy from growing up, but I wouldn't miss it for the world.
Yes?
Yes?
I'm coming with you! Wait, no!
I'm not! Prospector?
I can't believe you've done this.
Very funny.
I tried reasoning with you, Woody, but you keep forcing me to take extreme measures. Wait a minute, you turned on the Xbox last night, not Jesse.
Surrender, Light Schwarzier. I have won.
Never give up.
Never surrender.
Prepare to prepare.
Not today, sir.
A bus been served.
Okay, Woody, let's go.
Push off.
Jesse!
Come on!
No!
Oh well, we tried.
Oh really?
Oh no.
What?
It happened again.
The young woman with no sign of intelligence anywhere.
Oh man.
I must go.
Oh! Okay.
How it feels to chew five gum.
I'm not chewing five gum.
Oh no!
Idiot.
No, I think I swallowed my gum.
New five gum.
Shit.
Stimulate your senses.
You got a friend in me.
Gum. when it's breaking out of here.
Marker and action.
Good. That's it.
Oh, son, that's my boy. So long, buddy.
You're a great dad.
Great dad indeed. Well, that's all we're going to do for this video. If you want to see more, let us know in the comments section below. Be sure to subscribe. And we will see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone.